sometimes you'll have a problem with the computer with it either blue screening, running slow, or crashing. It could be a lot to do with memory. If you go to memtest86.com, you can see there's a free download here that you can get, and you can test your computer's memory to see if there is any problems with it. You can download the appropriate one for your computer, and if you want it to be from a CD or a USB or even a floppy. We're going to use a CD to create for our test. Save it somewhere on your computer that you'll be able to find it, and make sure you know what you called it. Once you've downloaded, you're going to have to open it and unzip the file. Then we'll be able to burn the image to a CD. So go ahead, open the software that you'd like to use. In this case, we're using Nero. Tell it that we're going to be burning an image. Go and find that image to select. And go ahead and burn the image. It'll take a minute or two to create the image, and then we'll be able to use that CD on any computer to test its memory. Once the CD is finished burning, you can either leave it in the computer if this is the computer that you want to test it on, or put it in the computer that you do want to test, and we'll be able to reboot that computer and it pretty well runs automatically. When you're booting the computer, you want to make sure that it boots from the CD. You may have to go into the BIOS and change the boot settings, or if there's an option it says on your screen, like press F12 to select the boot menu, and then from the boot menu make sure it selects the CD, and from there it's pretty much automatic. As it goes through, you'll see how many passes it made. You really only need to let it go through one pass to see if there's any errors. Right now it's 0 and 0 because it hasn't completed the pass yet and it hasn't found any errors yet. If you do find any errors, it'll show in red on the bottom half of the screen. If there's nothing showing there at all, like in this case, then there's no errors. And by the time the scan is done, it'll tell you in the bottom portion of the screen, pass complete, no errors, press escape to exit. That's pretty much it. Just hit escape, make sure you remove the CD, and the computer reboots normally, and you're done. Now you know your memory is fine.